works. There's any.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and
got any the Jarl bring this by any
how about chopping up some wood for the fires? I assume you saw it's part of the Temple of Kinnareth.
No. Okay.
Of course. The age of aggression is just about. Need anything else? Just let me know.
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. Blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
I miss the days when the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other's throats.
What time is it? 3 in the afternoon. I think it's about as good a time as any to take off. Start heading towards. Let's go talk to the Graybeards. I think there's some stuff we can do. Do there.
Wait.
Alright, Rigmar, you ready? Let's go take us down a flame astronaut. Oh, shit. Okay. Gee, hearts. Oh wow! Took her out all by herself. Huh. There's nothing to do anymore. Fire salt. Okay, I'll take that. Witch. I wonder if this witch summoned the Flame Atronach and then the Flame Atronach turned on her. You have to be very careful about what you summon. Some wolves. Another one, wasn't there? Did he die already? Might have died already. Alright, I think this is I think this is where we've got a couple bounties. See some people here. See a guy there. Who are you?
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
200 gold? How about you let me through and I don't kill you?
You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice.
I didn't think that was going to work, to be completely honest. You mind if I have a quick snack? Well, I debate about what to do, because I'm pretty sure I gotta... There's some stuff in there that I need to go get. Are you just going to piss off? Are you going to be upset at me if I go in here?
Get on your way before I change my mind.
Well,
what was that?
Oh, now are you upset now? Yep, now you are. All right. Kill everybody first and then loot. Ow.
Damn you. Oh, yeah.
Oh no! Where are you? Oh, there you are. Isn't there somebody else shooting arrows at me? No? Is that everybody? Just it's everybody. Owen's family sword. All right. We cleared this place out. Got all loot and whatnot. Found the items that I was in here to get. And but it's starting to get late. And there's a bed here. And it's pretty warm under this little thing, so I think we're going to spend the night here. And then continue on in the morning.
I don't know what you've got, but I hope it isn't contagious.
Are they gone? Please help. I can pay you.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me?
What can I do?
My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
Okay, I mean, if you're...
It's just across the bridge and up that hill.
You're paying, then sure.
We're close now, I can see the camp. Wait here. I'll be right back with you. Look, what was that?
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Oh. Of course you double crossed me.
Oh, yeah? You're still dead. With the wrong girl.
Should've just paid me.
Okay.
Sure.
Do you feel all right? Aduri, how come the fields haven't been tilled like I asked? Because it's boring. The fields are going to be fine. You don't have to dote over them so much. Boring. That food is paying for everything. If we lose even a single crop, we could starve or be forced to beg. I won't have it. All right, I understand. Do it tomorrow, okay?
The Graybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to hire us. Such a thing is not happening.
Always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, it's in solitude. Can't wait to kill another of them.
What about a hidden treasure?
that mountain.
Yeah, it's a pretty big mountain, isn't it? Finally made it to Ivarstead. Let's get inside before we freeze to death. And it leaner bounty.
Welcome to the building.
Careful.
I'll teach you to talk to me that way.
Just let me know.
Nah. I don't think so.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Bar fight going on.
Is it absolutely necessary for you to bar them? No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm.
Pardon me,
if I could sweep her
if
away.
If you fancy
from
a bit of music, let me know.
So
a pleasant journey, my lord.
What a boring conversation.
You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one day, but not today.
Huh?
Anything you can tell me on higher up?
I've always fancied a journey up the 7,000 steps to the monastery. Anything to break the boredom of living in this town. I envy you. A pleasant journey, my lord.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivarstead?
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted.
What's this about a barrow?
There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul.
The spirit haunting your town as well?
Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow?
For some coin, I could investigate.
If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
Has anyone ever explored the barrow?
About a year or two ago. Some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night we heard screams from the barrow. And that was it. We never saw him again.
And then you tell me a high
Hierarch? I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way to the summit, but almost all of them have returned disappointed.
Heard any rumors?
Have you seen that shrine of Asura?
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face.
What do we have
drink
to say
for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
You refill my water? Thank you.
If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
You don't look so well. Are you feeling all right?